Write the related function for each equation on the right, then drag the correct function to each equation. So the related function is what you would graph to solve by graphing. So what we want to do is we want to get the whole equation equal to 0 and then replace the 0 with a y. And so for this one here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to add 2x and then subtract 5. Okay, so the first step in writing the related function, x squared equals negative 2x plus 5. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to add 2x to both sides, and that's going to give me x squared plus 2x equals 5. And then subtract 5, and that's going to give me x squared plus 2x minus 5 equals 0. Okay. So now it's set equal to 0. I'm going to replace the 0 with a y. It's going to be x squared plus 2x minus 5 equals y. And then finally I'm going to switch sides so the y is on the left like it's supposed to be. Y equals x squared plus 2x minus 5. So this first one here matches with this one. And it's the same process each time. And I'm going to try and keep the x squared positive for all these. Notice all the possible answers are positive x squared. So for the second one, it's negative x squared equals 2x plus 5. What I'm going to do is I'm going to add x squared to both sides. So that's going to give me 0 equals x squared plus 2x plus 5. Then all I have to do is replace the 0 with a y, and then I have my related function. Y equals x squared plus 2x plus 5. So here's the match there. And then for this next one, x squared equals 2x minus 5. I'm going to subtract 2x, so I'm going to get x squared minus 2x equals negative 5, and then add 5, so x squared minus 2x plus 5 equals 0. So then my function is y equals x squared minus 2x plus 5. So there's the match there. And then for the fourth one, all I need to do is subtract 5. And I'm going to get x squared minus 2x minus 5 equals 0, or y equals x squared minus 2x minus 5. So there's the related function there. So once again, this is just practicing the first step in solving by graphing. Once you had the related function, you would plot the graph and then find the points where the graph crossed the x-axis. And those would be your solutions.